I'm Kimberly Lancart, product manager at KUKA, and I'm here to walk you through KUKA Connect, KUKA's cloud-based analytics and intelligence platform that provides users access to their robot data at any time. With Connect, robot data is converted into actionable insights to help you utilize your assets more efficiently. I'm excited to walk you through the product, so let's get started. Once you log in to KUKA Connect, you'll see a notifications icon accessible at the top left of your screen. It highlights important items by displaying an orange number next to the icon. Select the icon to view your notifications, then choose those you'd like to further address. Next, you'll notice the robot filtering page where you can view graphs and charts as well as other information about the state of your robot fleet. The top half of the page allows you to filter your robot list and customize the displayed robot information. At the bottom of the page, the Alerts tab contains filterable alert information. This information allows you to monitor your robots and spot potential problems before they result in unplanned downtime. Next to the Alerts tab is the Maintenance tab. It includes an event log so you can stay on top of upcoming and past due maintenance. Once a robot is selected from the robot list at the top of the page, its robot details page displays to provide an overview of all related data and analytics. The top of the page contains a high-level overview of robot and controller details so you can resolve issues faster when working with KUKA support. The bottom half of this page also includes an alerts tab with filterable alert information so you can spot any potential issues with the robot. Both this tab and the alerts tab on the robot filtering page include an export to CSV button that allows you to export an Excel file listing your alerts. Like the robot filtering page, the maintenance tab includes an event log that lists important maintenance events. Both tabs include a timeline, so you can get a quick view of how maintenance events or alerts change over time. The Condition Monitoring tab on the Robot Details page includes key performance indicators that show the state of your robot. You'll also find graphs that plot motor variables. You can monitor these graphs for data points that are out of the normal range. Based on the data displayed, you can determine if further action is necessary to prevent downtime. Thank you for watching this introduction to KUKA Connect. We realize how important your robots are to you, and we continuously innovate with this in mind. Please visit us at connect.kuka.com for further information on getting started with KUKA Connect.